Hi guys, Jonathan Wells here, and I just want to take a minute to share with you on my birthday, my 30th birthday. My wife was very kind and connived with my mom and dad to get a hat I've been looking at Cracker Barrel for about a year. So they got me this cool hat. And then also Kendra did something really neat and got me a tin, I wouldn't call it a tin type because it's not really a tin type, but a picture of me and the favorite car I've ever owned. And it's a picture of me and my car back in 02. But had it made onto, it's actually on metal, so it's kind of neat. But that's going to go up here in the studio, probably up back with the picture of my favorite road from driving when I used to drive that car. But just want to take a minute and say thank y'all for the birthday wishes. And to my brother Aaron out in North Carolina, that your time is coming, my friend. Very much so. And think about this. It is amazing that we made it this far, since when we met in second grade, that we have not killed each other by purpose or accident yet, and that we made it this far. And to my buddy Ben down in Atlanta, brother, I know in high school we talked all sorts of things about our dreams and our goals, and I know that as 30 comes closer that there are a few things that you feel like you haven't reached the point you wanted to reach in a few areas. But brother, I mean, look where you are now and look at how far you've come. And you wouldn't have gotten near that far or had that much drive and to have the wonderful successes you've had without having set those goals back when most of the rest of us were still kind of floating on the wind and pursuing dreams but doing so without goals. So brother, you've been a great example to me of that. But I just wanted to shout out to you guys as well and say thank you for all the, once again, for all the birthday wishes. And I'll see you around the internet and maybe around Nashville, if any of y'all are around Nashville anytime soon, see a show, all that good stuff. I am not old. I've been telling everyone that today, and my four-year-old tells me, no, daddy, you are young daddy. So I am going to own that today instead of the cake that my wife made and had a nice little joke about an over-the-hill candle. So her time is coming one of these days. But thanks again, guys, and see you soon.